Being honest with yourself is extremely difficult.
Hi.
It's something I've struggled with my entire life. It wasn't easy for me to overcome. When I was pregnant, I realized that my whole life was gonna change. I was so depressed and weighed down, I didn't know how else to express myself. And so writing a song that was honest about how I felt and where I was, it's just what I had to do in that moment. If we're going down, Kate and I were able to have this like cool collaboration experience from the beginning because we had shared these really personal stories with each other. There's a freedom now where like it's safe for us to create together.
What I think is something really special about Ella is that she is the most authentic and the most powerful woman I know. She has learned that cycle of just, you know, feeling alone. Once you can just kind of break that stuff down, there's a sort of freedom and life that exists.
I'm still me, but I just feel like I'm such a better version of me, and all of this new life has come out of writing these songs.
I think a lot of artists are, you know, trying to figure out their voice, trying to figure out who they are. And with her, she already knows.